Okay, you want, I'm not moving.
Amazing.
Okay, let me stop you because, yes, it was amazing, but... You okay, Rosie?
Yeah.
Yes. Get up.
Via, you might want to listen to him.
Damn, you had to hit him that hard?
Yeah, what a hug. Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Okay, Rosie, just
hang on. I'm not trying to die on national TV. I got this. Let me go inside.
Wait. Rosie, I love you no matter what. But this kind of stress, mixed with no sleep and a decent amount of alcohol, means what for a guy with two holes in his heart? Your third stroke? Organ failure, an aneurysm, you're not taking care of yourself. And that scares me to death. And what you're doing, it hurts me. And if that doesn't mean anything to you, then by all means, do whatever you want.
As long as you live.
He's a chatty one, this one. He loves to keep the conversation flowing.
Love to keep it flowing, baby, huh?
Yeah. Kindly come. After that, I didn't feel
okay,
like...
Okay. I'm sorry you had to go through that. What's wrong?
Hey, remember what I told you?
I better get out of here. Stay close, Rosie. Those are your words, not mine.
Close, not nuzzle.
This is not a nuzzle.
It was like one.
Well, then you've never been properly nuzzled.
Muzzle is what I need you to do.